Gabon, 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 India. Hey! Let's football. Let's football. Take his up there.
Hopi Emerald Heights International School versus the Advanced Academy. Baba Pille will be the referee. The first assistant referee is Roy Chaudhary. The second assistant referee is Ashraf Khan. The fourth official is Abhishek and the match commissioner, Mushtaq Qureshi.
Waiting for the clock to tick 10 and 10 o'clock it is. 10 a.m. and Friday morning, and there we have the start of the match. The Advanced Academy in the yellow jersey versus the Emerald Heights International School in the Ocean Green. First chance on goal there. Good start there for the Emerald Heights International School. Salabuddin Khan collecting it nice and easy. But that was an aggressive start.
Emerald Heights International School still keeping possession. They create magic on their home turf. They have practiced on this ground several times. Some of them have even started playing football on this ground. For the block there, the flutter. The Emerald Heights International School will be going from left to right. First chance on goal, but that's easily collected by Giriraj Rathod. No trouble at all for Giriraj in holding on to that one. Emerald is the call. Yes, look at Salamuddin there. Good theatrics there from Salamuddin. Right footer, Emerald Heights International School. Still chance. Faisal looking for Salamuddin. And Salamuddin brilliantly held. What a brilliant chance taken that was. Going to penalty shootout. Chance there for the Emerald Heights International School, and they score! Fabulous stuff there. Salamuddin Khan finally has been beaten, and look at the crowd. The reason being, it's the home team who has scored the inaugural goal in this senior boys finals. That's the man who scored the goal. That's the boys, Mohammed Zaid.